sorties and polish, a cigarette and a smile, a sepia soldier, no more than a child. You roared Tipperary down to the train, but in Flanders the guns sang a different refrain. Standing in line, waiting to sign, standing in line to go over, and a half-empty washing line serves to remind that you're fallen and always standing in line. Misinformation and a well-hidden lie. Roll up, try your luck on the coconut shy. White feathers or glory, while government hacks are busy newspapering over the cracks. Standing in line, waiting to sign, standing in line to go over, and a half-empty washing line serves to remind that you're fallen and always standing in line. But only the swallows and your postcards came home to the long summer days and the corn newly grown. As certain as empire, you marched off to war, where fear choked and rum soaked, they taught you to plow. Standing in line, waiting to sign, standing in line to go over, and a half-empty washing line serves to remind that you're fallen and always standing in line. You fought and you died in the mud and the rain, a mile into hell and a mile back again. A pawn in their game, not fallen but pushed, with a Portland stone bonnet forever. Standing in line, waiting to sign, standing in line to go over, and a half-empty washing line serves to remind that you're fallen and always standing in line, waiting to sign, standing in line to go over, and a half-empty washing line serves to remind that you're fallen and always standing in line, standing in line, standing in line.
We're the last ones to be told, we're the ones who're ever bought and ever sold. Feeling now the bitter cold, now men with guns are marching, marching down this road. Cheerily with every breath, cruel hindsight will grant them all an early death. We were born unto this land, We are bound with words that you don't understand. All the ground on which you stand, every acre turned and tilled by our own hands. Trapped by centuries of toil, our roots are firmly planted in this soil. Here in what was once our home, summer exiled to foreign parts of flow. Some remain with the unknown, a tattered land with broken shards of twisted bone. Once a farm, a field, a wood, a trench, a landmine, barbed wire and mold. Now our words are not our own, foreign seeds into our ravaged land are sown. Yielding monuments of stone in fields where no one rested long in peace alone. Legacies of twilight dreams, children play where once were nightmares' ghastly schemes. We don't seek to lay the blame. Every year we stand in silence round this flame, seeking only to explain that we can't let what happened then happen again. A living monument to war, lest we forget the land.